Hello guys, what is up? So today I felt like making a video, and we're gonna be doing on some Planet Coaster. Yep, that's right, some Planet Coaster. It is a game where you make a park with rides and a bunch of shit. So we start out with 4,000. Okay, so we already got people trying to get in. Man, look at that guy. Look at him. Like, what is he wearing? Sandals, some blue jeans, an orange sweatshirt with a gray undershirt, sunglasses, and a blue hat. God. Alright. Alright, so. Is there any way we can close this? Whatever. Alright, so it's free to get in the park right now. Okay. So, what I have an idea for is terrain sculpting push. So let's make like a little bridge for the entryway here. Size. We don't want to make it too big. All right. Yeah, there we go. That looks hype. All right. All right, now should be fine enough. Or wait. Could make it down, actually. No. Okay, a path. That actually doesn't look too bad. Heavy square flagstones. Nah. Oh, there's. Sure. We'll go with this one. Alright, so I'll have it branch off that way. And then this way. Okay, and then we'll have it branch this way again. So we'll go there, 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 there. Setting it in two little spots. Okay, then we'll have the main little entryway part here. Okay. Doesn't look too bad. We could put some water in here. There we go. I guess that's fine. Could make it a little bit higher. There we go. There we go. Looks good. Okay. Now, what do we want to do now? Think we should just have. I think we should just have it all the entrance leading to here. So let's get our path again. Let's make it curve like that. And so we can meet up here. Okay. And let's curve it again. Curve it, curve it. Right there. All right. Okay. Should be fine. My question is can you make this even more path? Yeah, no. Okay, never mind. Just figuring out something. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, alright. Now we need a little entryway. I don't remember where I found those. My blueprints, maybe. Buildings? No. Alright. Fuck, where did I find that shit? Scenery, maybe? No. Alright. Anyways. Alright, we're back, boys. I got a call from my mom. Sorry. We're back. We're back. Okay. But while I was talking on the phone, I figured out that the border for building isn't here. So we can make a little decorative entrance right here with all this shit. But I'm not too worried about decorating right now. So, we're gonna need some shops. print. There we go. Let's just start with cheap shit. Let's get a little food, little stand. Chief beef. Some frickin' chief beef. I think just doing it around this little entryway right here is fine. Alright. Do I wanna make a custom one though? Because yeah, decorating it myself. Making it all the buildings at one theme. I think that'd look better. Yeah, we'll just do these little ones. Nothing to them right now, but we can always decorate them. Alright, drink shop. Cosmic milkshakes. We don't want the grid, so we have to do it again. Cosmic milkshakes. Alright. Okay. And we'll go right there. Alright, and then we need a bathroom. Which can be right there. Oh no. God damn it. There we go. Okay. Wait. Hey, boys! Our first group of people. Wow, what is his hair? Holy shit. That is ugly. That's awful. Just, ew. Look at this freaking dude. He's like, hey guys. What's up? Just chilling. Really, the first thing you're gonna do when you get in here is go to the bathroom. Really. Not even get a cosmic milkshake or a goddamn chief beef, but go to the bathroom. Holy shit. Well, alright. Next thing we need is a ride. Let's just start out with this wild blue. This thing looks fun and exciting. Where to put it, though? I kind of want to put it on... Here, let's just do... No, I don't want to make it a central point yet. Okay, let's do... Let's put it right here. Place entrance right there. Exit is over here. No. Right there. Oh my god, my mom's calling me again. Alright, we're back. Sorry. What's up? Hello. There we go. Now he's getting some food. Damn. Alright. Oh wait, we're on pause. Yeah, I forgot to pause it. What do they look like here? Why does everyone have these shades? Alright, anyways, let's get going. Okay, so we need our paths, our queue. I like the black one the best. Or, what's something to match this? Simple, I don't even know what they look, there we go. Would that look good? Or this? No, the orange is ugly as fuck. Cobblestone, no. Wooden queue. Let's do that. Looks good. Alright. So let's make it curve around. Bring it around town. Then we do this and that and this and that and this and that and then. Okay, this looks like a long ass queue. And then right there. Alright. Ride closed. Okay, ticket price, we'll just keep it at 9. Customize. Let's customize this shit. Red. What color should we make everything in our park? How do you change the... Black and yellow, that looks like bumblebees. This ain't no bumblebee bullshit. Wait, yellow, black. Oh, you can change the whole thing. That's high. Okay. Should we just do everything all black? Okay, why do I have to stop this path? Why do I stop this path? I don't want the goddamn path. Alright. So, black and blue, maybe? Black and blue. Except I don't like the wings. Black and blue. There we go. Is that fine? There we go. What is this color to? Oh, the actual ride. What does it look like? Black. Why can't I move? There we go. Black and blue. Screw it. I don't even give a shit if it looks bad. It's fine. Alright. So, let's get our path to the exit. What were we using? Should be already on it. Yeah, okay. So, I think we should... What can we do here? And why is this terrain all fucked up? Okay, what do we want to do here? I kind of want to make all the rides on, like, their own little island. I think that'll be the theme. I think that'll be cool. I think we should just go back here, I guess. There we go. Alright. And how much? 800. Only 800 left. Is there any cheap ride? Whirly Rig. Might as well, because that's the money makers in this game. Is the rides. We have the three essentials. What else? Okay, where do we want to put it now? Maybe just right, no, I don't want to do it right in the middle of the path. What else would I do, though? Because if we have this, no, because that's just the path to get out. Over here, maybe? Let's do it right here. There we go. That'll be fine. Place entrance. Place exit. Only have $100 to make this pass, so... Oh, that looks cool. Okay. How much money? 75. 69. 63. 57. Are we gonna make it? Alright. Kinda looks plain right now, but we'll do some... Give it some look when we get money. And then just... This doesn't have to be all fancy. Why is it so long? Why is it so long? Length? There we go. Damn, that was long. I guess we can... Okay. Oh, fuck me. Holy shit, I don't have enough... Oh my god. Well, don't have enough money to even get out of the ride. Come on. I don't even have... Oh my god. Well, I have to sell it or something. Let's sell this. Come on. There we go. There we go. What? No. Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me. Well, we have to sell this now. There we go. Oh my god. Okay, well, it's gonna look bad for now. But, anyways, let's say... It's all the money we can spend now. Let's open the Whirly Rig. Let's open... Let's name these. Let's go Ed. Is. Ha. Let's name this one... Gabe, kill yourself from Mrs. Cushing's class. Okay. Alright. I think we can just go ahead and open it. Yep. Let's unpause. Alright. Are we gonna get some people on the rides here? She's chowing on like some... Oh, she's chowing on cheap beef. What the hell? Alright. She's going in. She's going in. She just enjoyed her frickin' big-ass burger. Now she's going on the frickin' Gabe kill yourself ride. Alright, this is just the thing that spins. It's boring. Oh well. It makes monies. It makes the monies. Oh, we're already getting We're already getting a positive monthly profit. That's awesome. Just awesome. Okay. Scenery path extras. We need some trash cans just in case people throw up from this ride. I guess we can put one right here. No. Right here next to the food. What? Right next to the food. Right here for the ride. And then benches. We can put some benches in here. What? I guess it's not gonna let me put it there. Oh, I don't have enough money. That makes sense. Alright, trash cans are fine. Half load. Yeah, half load's fine for now. Damn, now we're getting people. Holy shit. Do they just appear from midair? Yeah, they do. Or they're being teleported from another land. Alright. Well, we're flowing in now. We just need to wait for all these damn slow people to get over here. Oh, it's going. Let's ride it. Let's ride this frickin' ride. Alright, we're in a seat. We're a girl, I'm pretty sure. Are we gonna go? We're going. Boys, we're going. Here we go. Oh, this is lit. This is hype. Woo! Boys. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, we were a girl. And she's black. That's hype. She's having fun. That's what we're aiming for. Yep, she's having fun, alright. Let's go to the seat again. I don't even know what's going on. I want to go on this ride. Oh, wow. Look at all those people flowing there. All right, we're done. We're done here. Look at all these people already in this queue. Holy shit. All right, now we need to change this to full load. Prices I'm not changing yet. The park is still free to get in, so I guess I could up the prices on this already. 50 cents, we'll go. Yeah, we'll go 50 cents. What about these? Extras. Ketchup, lettuce, cheese. You gotta have ketchup, lettuce, and cheese at least on a freaking burger. This one. Ice cream, obviously. And marshmallows will be nice. Okay, and there's nothing to do with the bathroom. You can make the bathroom a price to get in. You can literally make a price on the bathroom. What? I'm not gonna do that, because that's awful. Why would you do that to people? Alright, I'm a little worried I didn't this long enough. Because, yeah. Alright, we need to change this to full load now. Wow, we have 480. That's awesome already. Alright. We need staff. We need a janitor. Plop him down. We'll go 125 right off the bat. Okay. Alright, it's rolling. They're getting in. I'm a little worried I didn't make this queue long enough. Notifications. Challenge. Achieve a park balance bonus of 10. Build a coaster with at least 2 inversions. Achieve a monthly profit of 1,000. Let's ride this ride camera just for the sake of it. Oh, yeah. Look at these guys. Dude. It's so funny, dude. This is so hype, bro. Oh, bruh. Bruh. Look at my slim, shady hair. Yeah, bruh. Look at my shades. Oh, yeah. Bruh. Who am I? What am I wearing? I don't even know. Ew. Look at that shirt. Look at that shirt. That's gross. Things people do in this game. Oh, my God. Alright, we're done there. Alright, we are hopping. What should we do next with our money or save up for scenery? Let's get some scenery going, like I said. Okay. We need to make these into actual looking buildings instead of just a block. but that's too much work. Let's go some trees, maybe. No, that's way too big. That looks good. Put some trees in here. Looks good. That'll get there. Give it some character. Put some right here. And here. Alright, rocks. Put some rocks in. Looks good. Okay. One over here. And a few over here. There we go. That gives it a little area more nice looking, I guess. Oh shit, I forgot I was sticking with the island theme. With the... ooh, rides. I'm sure we can still do it. Terrain. I forgot. Pole. I guess we could make this one little island with just these rides. Yeah. I don't know, though. I mean, that looks already pretty cool. I don't know. So many decisions in this game. Okay, we have 5, 6, 20. I don't know. Yeah, the Cosmic Milkshakes is pretty popular. Okay. I don't know what to do. Let's make a little frickin' mountain. Let's make a little hill. Let's make a hill. Alright, now let's put shit on it. Whoa. No, it's way too big. Let's just go. Okay. Props? There's gotta be a planet coaster sign in here. I know there is. There you go. Electronic one. Oh, that looks dope. That looks dope. Okay. Boom. That looks dope. That looks hype. Okay. Now let's give it some frickin' nature. Okay. Let's put... birch tree, maybe? We want to mix up the trees. We don't. Or do we? Do we want to mix up the trees? Just one tree theme? I don't know. I guess that kind of goes with it. Yeah, we'll do some spruce trees. Alright. Right here, right here. Okay, right here, here. Just put a bunch back there. Oh, yeah. Okay, we need more. I think that looks good. That looks good. Now we need to give it some bushes. No, those look ugly. What about green bush? Or, we don't want big-ass ones. White floral bush. That looks cool. Alright. Put some little bushes right in the... right there. There we go. Okay. Effects. Special effects. Let's see. What do these even do? Flamethrower. Confetti. Bubbles. Just a random thing that makes bubbles. Confetti. Should we have confetti coming out of the bushes? Hell yeah, we do. Put one over there, too. That looks hype. That looks hype. Alright. Still going monthly profit. Nice. Check our janitor, staff. Janitors. He's not full happiness. Let's train him up so he's capable. That brings up his happiness. Thoughts. Training has made me everything better. I'm so happy at work. Alright. He's doing good. Q's doing fine. Food's doing work. Let's finish this path. because that's annoying me. Alright, that's finished again. Alright, well, I think that's a good place to. Average guest happiness is declining. Park management. Overview. Average guest happiness. I wish there were more rides. Well, no kidding. If you want to donate to the cause, go for it. Oh, I forgot. We should make this like $2 now. Now that there's things to do, so people will actually pay. Are people... Oh, whoa. They just turned back and went back in. You don't want to leave, do you? You don't want to leave. Alright. Let's see. Alright, well, I think that's a good place to end it. We, got a good little start going. Got our two rides over there doing work. We got 242 people. Got a positive monthly profit, so that's good. Before we go, let's find the weirdest looking guest. That's what we're gonna do before we go. I think he wins. I actually think he wins. A camo sweater with sandals and red, white, striped shorts. And look at that hair. Look at that hair. He wins. Yep, he automatically wins. Weirdest looking dude in this park. Alright, one more thing. One more thing before we go. Find the most stoned looking guy. The most guy that looks stoned. Oh. Eh. No. Maybe a person on the ride. Is there people riding on this? That's too hard to check. Let's go on here. It's usually... Here, let's ride this. Oh, him. He's like, hey. Oh, what is going on? What is... Hello. What ride is this? Oh, I don't even know. Where am I? What the... Oh, hello. Hello, girl. Oh, yeah. I enjoy ride. I wear cargo jeans and sandals. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, gents and ladies. That's what we got so far. We'll end it there. So thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Love you all.